It's got to join this Holy Ghost party. Matter of fact, there's somebody that walked in here. Like, this is it. If God don't do something for me tonight, I'm never coming back. Just keep going, brother. Just break it down a little bit. You said, if God don't get a hold of me, He don't do something for me, I'm not coming back. You know, sometimes we try to put God in a box of how He's supposed to minister to us. And God never, never allows Himself to be put in a box. He'll touch us the way He wants to touch us. He'll heal us the way He wants to heal us. Thank you.